Charlotte Hawkins has praised Kate Garraway for being an absolute trooper after a tough year. Kate, who is fronting Good Morning Britain today alongside her co-star Rob Rinder, has had a tragic year after losing her husband Derek Draper, who passed away 2 years after he was diagnosed with COVID. During a chat at the TRIC Awards this week, Charlotte heaped praise on her co-star after a heartbreaking few years.